The far side connecting, assisted on the Flyer goal. Now Bouwmeester back out. That shot tip scores! Tipped in front of the net, and the Flyers have tied it. Nick Cousins got a stick on that point shot, and Hutton had no chance.
He had absolutely no chance. I was on that shooting line, and Provorov does a great job walking the line, opening up the avenue. You see Konechny just move the puck around the wall and watch a little inside move. That opens up the lane, and then the chip play. And this all off the leg of the St. Louis Blues defender as well. So that was double trouble for Carter Hutton. It wasn't just a deflection. Provorov with the shot, the deflection here. Now watch the right leg right there of Carl Gunnarsson. Ouch.
So friendly fire after the tip by Cousins, who will get credit for his fourth of the year.